the zone. Heischer comes on to continue the penalty kill. A stoppage in play here as Heischer got knocked down.
It looked like it was a spearing attempt by Victor Hedman. No call ball. Just a little shove. Maybe not a spear with Hedman's stick, I believe.
47 seconds to go and the penalty to Hall.
Take a look. Right there. Oh boy, he did get him. Wow. Little stick. I can't believe the refs missed that and let it go. And that's smart as he gets it in the vulnerable area with the stick right between the legs.
Heischer battling for that puck right here. And whoa-oh, the old stick between the legs trick by Hedman.
Heischer did not appreciate that.